Beyond these gates at the Redneck Yacht Club, things have been known to get a little crazy. But this afternoon, it was more than crazy. It was tragic when the owner of the club crashed a gyrocopter and headed to Bradenton Medical Center with severe burns. Now tonight, as the FAA investigates the crash, many are wondering, how did this happen? I asked an expert.